quite an emotional moment here as we steam full speed ahead on the Hebridean Princess. And we're back from Scottish waters with Mullach and Tyre in the distance. For the first time, she's had passengers sailing in Scotland for 18 months. Incredible homecoming cruise. And this definitely feels like home, the Hebridean Princess. My favourite cruise ship in the world. Looking bra as we enter Scottish waters. Slangy, man.